radio tower. We've got to keep... My troop has been trying to locate Troop Master Brillcream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troop Master Brillcream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back. What is that?
Like this? Sweet! I didn't even have to check game facts.
I'm going crazy in here!
These guys look tough. Who knew transmitters blew up so big? Holy shit. Looks like that kicked the hornet's nest. Up we go.
Hey, it's me, Fizzy. Trespassing and destruction of property is a serious crime. Get ready
giant blimp is attacking me. This goat's marketing is getting really aggressive.
Hey, you know what sounds like fun? If you stop moving for a second. Today is Laser Appreciation Day. Let's celebrate.
Thank you.
Hey, Nort. Fixed your radio for you.
What? You're alive?
I'm not gonna lose to a blimp. That'd be humiliating.
Well, my troop thanks you for your service. Goodbye.
Wait. You let me know if you find Brill Cream, right?
Oh, yes. Brill Cream, of course. We'll keep looking for it. Thank you again.
Hey, it's Sam. Come back to our base. There's someone here that wants to talk with you.
Yeah.
And she's kind of cute.
Him seems really smart. Don't you agree?
Probably too smart to go for somebody like me.
Peasy Pizza. Simplify your life with a slice of peasy. Let's face it, we're all busy people. Trying to balance work, kids, and your crazy social life that doesn't leave time for things like cooking. And
you treat her right, please. Clean her and polish her every night.
Troop Bushido? Not surprised those kids survived. They were always prepared for anything.
Yeah.